do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there?
Happy to help.
No, never mind, it's stupid.
Wait, what?
I've been packing up my dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. It's from the birthday present I got him when I was 12. This stupid little...
This is bullshit. We're just trying to survive out here. You can't kill us for that.
Uncle Sam would seem to disagree with you there. Our orders are to evict squatters with lethal force if they resist. You resisted, so...
Just let us go! I got kids, man!
And yet you're out here, violating quarantine, unlawfully occupying people's homes. Great parenting.
Look, we're sorry, right? We're just trying to get by, same as everybody.
You got 30 seconds to get out of my sight. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26. Jesus. This is about the biggest crock of horse shit ever.
We're done here, Sergeant. Tell your men to prep for evac and RTB.
Yes, ma'am. Why don't you make yourself useful and go babysit those two?
I don't have enough space for this.
Yeah.
That's the kind of shit I like to see. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Something's still moving around in here. We've got this place locked down. Coming home now. Hello? Time to move on. You've got this place locked down. Damn, I'm tired.
Oh,
Hello?
What you want?
Why don't you come with me? We've got room.
Really? My God, thank you. Thought for sure we were gonna die.